man's knowledge. Skull of an enlightened madman used to gain insight. Touched by the wisdom of the great ones, making contact with eldritch wisdom is a blessing, for even if it drives one mad, it allows one to serve a grander purpose for posterity. Yeah, insight. I hope it will be described later. See you, little bird. Well, that looks suspicious. Glowing item in the middle of bodies. Yeah, exactly. Torches limited. Durability, yeah. But maybe I can repair it. Small pebbles found throughout Yharnam can be thrown at foes. Quite thrilling. Actually, it looks like a petrified eyeball. I guess it's just for attracting enemies. What the hell? why I'm sitting? What the hell was that? It was strange. There is something big in the tunnel. I'll let it be for now. Oops. Another shortcut. Wired. If you focus on enemy, you can't roll anymore. It's just a dodge move where you are still vulnerable. I missed the invincible frames from the roll in Dark Souls. I have to get used to it, I guess. Boss. cost 7,000 echoes? I don't know. I think I'll try an item. Kind of lame maybe, but I want to spend them first. Alive? What?
Hello, good hunter. I am a doll, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you, to embolden your sickly spirit. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Just 6 attributes to raise. That's comfortable. Okay, that was for the weapon with Quicksilver bullets. Little more health. That's pretty expensive. And endurance.
Did you speak with Gehrman? He was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only to advise them. He is obscure, unseen in the dreaming world. Still, he stays here, in this dream. Such is his purpose. Ah, the little ones, inhabitants of the dream. They find hunters like yourself, worship and serve them. Speak words they do not. But still, aren't they sweet? Ah, they speak. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Oh, another gift. Consume insight and ring the beckoning bell to enlist the cooperation of hunters from other worlds. To call them for help or what? Something blank and such forms of cooperation. still disappeared. Might be useful. The eye symbol on the top right corner. It's inside. The reckoning bell is for calling help. I guess I find another item to offer help. I hope it happens soon. Unfortunately, for the boss, you have to wait for the next part. See you there!